Before we get into this video, please make sure to like and subscribe. Thank you very much.
All right. So a player whose transfer situation we've spoke about previously on this channel, Super Eagles striker Sadiq Umar is close to making a move from La Liga side Almeria to fellow La Liga club Real Sociedad. Sadiq and Almeria just joined the Spanish top flight, but it was almost set in stone that the player would be leaving when the right bid came in. Now, a few weeks ago, Villarreal was the club with the most interest, and the reports had it that they were close to getting a deal done, but somehow, someway, the talks fell apart, and now Real Sociedad are in the driver's seat to make the signing. And according to football journalist Fabrizio Romano, Sadiq is set to undergo a medical with Real Sociedad. A deal has already been done, worth £25 million, including add-ons, plus Almeria get 15% of any transfer fee if Sadiq is sold by Sociedad. Now, Sociedad really became an option when their striker Alexander Isak was sold to Newcastle, and so they had to get a replacement. They have all this money, and they worked the deal pretty quick with Almeria. Now, Sadiq is probably one of the hottest prospects entering La Liga from the La Liga 1-2-3. He had 18 goals and 9 assists in 36 appearances last season in the second division, and already this season he has scored 2 goals in 3 matches, just scored the winning goal against Sevilla over the weekend, and he is definitely showing that he can hang in the La Liga. Now, when it comes to Sociedad, they're a team that have been on the up lately in Spanish football. For the past 3 seasons, finished in continental positions, and they just won the Copa del Rey in the 2019-2020 season, so they're definitely a team that seem to be going in the right direction. Well, let me know what you guys think about this situation. Sadiq Umar moving to Real Sociedad, good move or bad move? Let me know in the comment section. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank y'all for watching. Peace.